Hello, my fellow survivors, and welcome back to State of Decay Breakdown. This is level 31. We are on a roll. I don't want to jinx it, but we are doing well. So right now, we are just off to get the hunter, who I believe is Lincoln Voss. But on the way, we're going to create a distraction around here, which basically means we're going to come here, we're going to drive around and honk our horn. There we are, distraction in progress. So now we can go over here and we can rescue the hunter. Hopefully we haven't attracted too many zombies to his location. Ooh, there he is. Yes, it's Lincoln Voss. Awesome, Lincoln Voss is a badass. He is somebody who I believe is from Lifeline, but he's not a playable character in Lifeline. He is one of the civilians that you rescue. Yes, you should join us, Lincoln, because you are a badass. Okay, so how are we doing for stuff? Whoa! 9. How many over supplies? Oh, we just alerted a fucking horde. Get in the car, Lincoln. Dude, seriously, I've just been seeing your praises. Don't go dicking about with me now. Get in the car. Urgency! Okay, so what we got? Zombie horde. We've got lots of little bastards running around. Probably haven't got enough clean air to be scavenging up here at the moment, so let's get... Ah, I know what we can do. Shall we take out this infestation, Lincoln? Do you fancy playing with some zombies? We can take out this infestation without getting ourselves killed. Although, we've got a lot of fucking zombies. Where the hell did you guys come from? Heads up. We got zombies. Taking out a zombie horde. End that bloater. And this one.
Help me out, bro.
Seriously, Lincoln. Stop being such a pussy. Okay. Not doing too badly. The frickin' zombie's still alive in here. Seriously, you've got to be the luckiest zombies ever. Dead. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Frickin' screamer. I'm not giving you permission to still be alive. Oh, you can fuck off and suck a big old bag of dicks. Right. So, we're gonna have a quick search while we're here. Why low on ammo again already? Food.
That place takes me back. Load it up. See you back at base.
Oh, wow. Lucy Cormoran really got around. Shit. Run out of silent shots. TMI, Lincoln. TMI. Oh, he unlocked the hero as well. Unlocking hero... Heroes left, right, and centre here. Okay. Yeah, that'll do. Could be worse. Not really a big fan of shotguns in this game, though. Let's see what else is about. Anything else I need searching? The kitchen, maybe? Yeah. Sweet. Nope, fine. Just a crowbar. Okay then, so what we're going to do is... We accidentally created a second frickin' medical area in the last episode because I'm an idiot. Because I just clicked and I wasn't paying attention to what I was doing. So, have a quick search around here and we'll see whether we can find the rubbing alcohol so that we can just get that fixed so that we can clear it out and put something that we actually need there. That was loud. That was really stupid. Okay, let's get out of dodge. Lincoln, get in the car. Get in the car, Lincoln. Lincoln. You, Mr. Juggernaut, can suck it. Right, where are we going? Let's go look in this house, because hopefully we won't have to go across the fucking river to the campsite underneath that warehouse to search for the rubbing alcohol that we don't need. Well, no, we do need it. Searching for the rubbing alcohol that we do need for the medical area that we don't need. This house, possibly? Question mark? Let's have a look then. It's actually almost a clone of the house that we were just in. Hadn't noticed that before. Okay, come on. Pop that. Roll out of the way of that zombie. Smash it in the face. Fuck, I forgot that wasn't silenced anymore. I think I'm going to risk it though for that one. Okay, so we're going to find this rubbing alcohol then. So much ammo! Yes!
I'm loaded up.
Hit the mother load.
We'll see you soon.
Only in America will you find a fuck ton of ammo in a sideboard in a hallway. Okay, not complaining though, really not complaining. Ammo was something really getting a bit short. Whoa. Oh, good, I thought I broke my fucking. It's not even a sideboard, it's a freaking writing desk.
Load it up. See you back at base.
Nothing left in here though, so we're not going to find the rubbing alcohol in here. Okay. But I kind of want that, those bullets that were in there, so let's drop that off. Oh, so many snacks. Okay. Whoa! All of the fucking zombies decided to come and join the party. No, come on, we need to. Lincoln, take it down. Good boy.
Break it, fucking skull.
Right, good. So, we need that ammo. I'll take that. I think I might regret taking that instead of the homeopathic remedy. Let's drop this in the boot, then we can go get the homeopathic remedy. Yep.
Keep your eye on the right. We've got zombies incoming.
You got him, Lincoln? If I go search that house, we're just gonna. Oh, let's go across the fucking river then. Let's go over to the warehouse, we'll get out, we'll search the fucking, search the fucking, campsite, that's what I'm looking for. Extra food gathered by Damien, awesome, so we're doing okay on the food front now. In fact, we're doing okay on pretty much everything. Not great on everything, but we're doing okay. Okay then, so we are about 9 minutes in. Okay, I was having so much fun that I didn't realise. I thought that we seemed to be accomplishing quite a lot at the moment. So I thought that we were further into this episode than we are. Not that I wish for it to sort of speed by, Don't need to be in here, do I, dumbass? I need to be... Oh, here, I can be such a smeghead sometimes. Okay. Let's see whether we can get rubbing alcohol from this fucking... campsite. Hopefully it'll be in here. Come on, search, hurry up. No, we didn't even get it. Okay, so we are going to have to go to that other place. Over there. Oh. I wish I could just cancel the build. I don't think you can, though. Can I just cancel it? No. Fuck it. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Okay. Let's do it then. We'll go get it. Risk our lives, we'll risk Lincoln's. I'm gonna run the screamer over because I'm that angry. Bust a screamer. Sounds like a really loud fart, doesn't it? Come on. Ugh, there we are. Okay, right. Wiggly wiggly woo. Yeah, there we are, okay. Just wanna cancel it. I don't need the second fucking Ugh. 17 construction materials. I think we've got built everything that we need to build right now. I might build either a training ground or garden. I haven't decided. Training ground might be good. Oh, we discovered some neighbours. Sup, dudes? Wasn't there a fucking besiege mission? I'll do that one as well. So we're going to go here, find the rubbing alcohol, go to the place with all the ammo in, set that up as an outpost, then drop Link and Voss off. Some ammo in here. No, nothing there. Food here, maybe? I think we're alright for food at the moment, though.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Really? Wasn't there a zombie outside? No. That would be useful. A landmine, of course there is. Okay, let's... I can't. Okay. Might be able to. Yes, good. Okay, right. Let's see whether we can get the rubbing alcohol from in here, then. There's another clone of the same house. Oh, finally. More ammo.
Where the hell am I going to carry this? Okay, I'll run this home.
Alright, let's find some zombies, chuck a couple of petrol bombs at. Any around, even? Any zombies? Any at all?
Well, what are you waiting for?
Any zombies?
Well, what are you waiting for?
We're obviously just too good. There are no zombies around that we can chuck these petrol bombs at. There's usually some on the ramp here. Oh, there's one.
We've got zombies coming.
Why did you run into the fire, you fucking idiot?
Really?
Oh, I did get you good. Right. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back in here and we're going to pick up that 5.56 ammo because that's... 5.56? I don't even remember. That's something that we do need. I'll take that as well, why not?
Better get ready.
Okay, I think then we are going to really, really... pop that, and we'll pick up this extra strength painkiller. Fine, sorted. Okay. Wish you could give stuff to other people. Okay, so we're going to go over here. We're going to set, was it this place, up as an outpost. Finally got the rubbing alcohol for the medical area that we don't need, so we can... we can... think of words. We can get that finished off so that we can remove that. Ooh, would it be better to set this up? You can suck it, Mr. Juggernaut, sir. Cock. Big cock. Because I haven't got...
How's it going?
I'm almost there. You got it from here? Thanks.
Okay, let's drop you off, Lincoln.
Found this while I was out.
Dropped all that off as well. Have we got anything else in here? Oh yeah, we've got a fuck ton of stuff, haven't we? Okay, we need to go clear our inventory. I'll get some more ammo. Stock up on stuff to go juggernaut hunting. We'll take that juggernaut out. Although we've got another escort mission to do now, haven't we? Okay.
Found this while I was out.
Let's drop that off.
Our scouts have spotted a new group of survivors.
Stock back up on that. Drop that. Get some more aspirin. Okay, we've got an escort mission, haven't we? Where is it? There. Oh, he's over there, so that's not too bad.
Bingo.
It's gonna be a nice quick escort mission.
Hold tight, I'm on my way.
Right, so now that that's pinged, we can go in here and get rid of this. We created the bunkhouse now, though, so now we shouldn't need to worry about people just abandoning us. Where is he? He's over here. Marcus fucking Campbell, that's who it is. Marcus Campbell, what a good... what a good find, really. Yeah. You should join us, man. Let's do it. Drop him off, then we'll go see whether that juggernaut's... Actually, should we see whether that juggernaut's still hanging around the... See whether that juggernaut's still hanging around up here first. Is he still here? Is he he's despawned. He has, he's despawned. Wee.
Finish it off!
Gold here. We've got Marcus Campbell, and we didn't have to take out a juggernaut so that we could set this place up as an outpost. Awesome. Yes, I decided to set this place up as an outpost rather than that warehouse next door because it will extend our safe zone radius by a bit more. Bigfoot. Oh, is it right? Some families tell Bigfoot stories when they go camping. We hunt them. Is Bigfoot a threat? Who knows? All we know is that you need the firepower. If you need the firepower, we'll be there. Yeah, I can imagine that that would totally be a sign in an American gun store. Okay then, so we've got two bags of ammo here already, which is a good start.
Establish outpost.
Are you sure?
Yes.
That's a big decision.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Let's do this.
So we're going to grab that.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this
pop
stuff
this in the boot.
We'll be ready.
Yep. Happy with that. Oh, yeah, okay, so we can sort out the stuff that's in the boot, and we can sort out our inventory while we're here as well, because we've got a supply locker upstairs now. So let's do that quickly. So let's just get rid of that for now. We'll get rid of that for now, because we're going to switch out to somebody else after this mission. This dude deserves a rest anyway, so let's finish raiding this place. No, nearly did a thing that I didn't want to do. I'll take that. Go get the stuff from the boot here. Drop all this stuff off, call out for scavengers on that last bag of ammo, then pick it up and drag it home. Oh. I just pick up a handgun as well, when did that happen? Not sure, okay. So let's call for scavengers.
Send runners for pickup.
Grab that. Excellent.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Do we have any more that we can set up? Ah, we've got a few. How many have we got providing what? We've got two food, two construction materials, one ammo. Can we set up another ammo or one yet? Because we might as well if we can.
All quiet here.
Can't establish an outpost yet, but we can do soon. Okay. We're going to set this up as an ammo outpost as well, because that's something that we're going to be going through quite quickly, I feel. So we're going to drop Marcus Campbell off. And then I think we've got a siege mission that we need to do and a bloater hunt mission.
I'm almost there. You got it from here? Thanks. We got it from here.
Okay, we're here.
There you go.
Give me a few more minutes?
Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Okay, escort mission done. Awesome. We've got a bloater, we've got heavy gloves, and we need to get that siege mission sorted out. We also need to bring those guys in, which we can now. Yeah, we've got 16 beds and some people, so let's... So here we are, the two Eldridge brothers. They are both awesome. One's away from home, the other one's on a mission. Fantastic.
Hey, are you going to go look into those survivors I mentioned?
Yeah, I think I am. Let's take out Vince. Let's kit Vince out, and we'll go do a siege mission, and then we'll do the blunt bloater mission. I'll make this episode a bit longer. Okay, so big backpack. Painkillers. Aspirin. Oops. Ah, he's not a thing, is he? Okay. Has he got a special? Yes, he has got a special on his gun. Good for 50 shots, so we will just kit him out with 60 more rounds. We will give him some snacks. Oh, yeah. Get back in here and make some more snacks. And we will get suppressors made. Okay, let's go do this besiege mission. Let's grab some of these. Yeah, okay, let's do it. No, we're good, let's do it. Then we can do the bloater mission while we're over there. But you know what? I think that is going to be in episode 32, I think. So